In today's video, I'm going to be giving you everything you need to know about red light therapy. Now, if you've never heard of red light therapy before, or maybe you've just been introduced to it, it can seem a little bit out there. The idea that you can use a type of light, and this can lead to benefits such as reduced wrinkles, faster muscle recovery, and wound healing, sounds crazy. But red light therapy is backed by over 4,000 clinical trials. So it's not just some bandwagon health trend. The benefits are vast and legitimate. And it only takes being exposed to this light for a few minutes every day to reap the benefits. But anyways, I'm getting ahead of myself. We will get into the benefits, the research, and how to use it later in this video. But first off, we're going to start by talking about what red light therapy is. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Kate. I'm a health coach and I post videos on a high-fat, nutrient-dense way of eating. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, feel free to share, and make sure to subscribe. And make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, where I share new posts every single day. So we're gonna start off today talking about what red light therapy is and the different types of it. Then we will discuss the benefits, and we'll finish off talking about how to use it and how to know if you are buying a legitimate device. What is red light therapy? Red light therapy is a treatment that uses specific wavelengths of red light and near infrared light. These types of light are beneficial because they enhance our energy production on a cellular level, upregulating our cells' ability to create ATP. ATP is short for adenosine triphosphate, which is a big word for our cells' energy. The more energy our cells have, the better they can function. And red light therapy has been around for decades. In the early 1990s, it was used to grow plants in space. Since then, it has been used by top-level athletes to aid recovery and estheticians for skin treatments. It has only been within the last decade, or maybe not even that long, that red light therapy has been available to the general public. And red light therapy increasing ATP is the root of all the benefits. And as I said before, red light therapy is backed by numerous peer-reviewed clinical trials, basically the gold standard of research. Some of these benefits include faster injury repair and muscle recovery. Red light therapy increases circulation and blood flow to damaged tissues and promotes cellular regeneration. This means that injuries will heal faster, stiff joints will loosen up, and muscles will recover quicker after exercise. It also increases fitness performance. Studies consistently show that red light therapy improves strength, endurance, speed, and muscle growth. It improves our skin health. Clinical studies show that red light increases collagen in the skin. This reduces and prevents wrinkles and cellulite, and can also help to heal cuts, burns, and scarring. It improves sleep. It aids the body's production of melatonin. It helps to support thyroid health. Studies have shown it can improve thyroid conditions like hypothyroidism, and in some cases, it has helped patients to reduce or eliminate their need for medication. And these are just some of the benefits. Red light versus near infrared light. Now, you can't just get the benefits of red light therapy from any red light bulb. It has to be very specific wavelengths. So red light therapy actually includes two types of red light. The first being red light, which is in the mid 600 range, which is visible to the eye. And the second being near infrared light, which is in the mid 800 range, which is not visible to the eye. These are proven to be the most beneficial wavelengths of red light. So when you are buying a device, make sure to check the wavelengths. If the wavelengths aren't listed, I would be wary. So the benefits of each are a little bit different. Red light is absorbed by your skin and boosts collagen. So it is beneficial for skin health. It has been shown to reduce wrinkles, reduce scarring, reduce acne. If you have a sunburn, it can help it to heal faster. It also has been shown to improve skin conditions such as psoriasis and eczema, and anything that is surface level, really. red light therapy can help with. Now, near-infrared light penetrates deeper into the body. It has been shown to be beneficial for speeding up muscle recovery, reducing joint pain, improving blood circulation. If you have an injury or a broken bone, it can speed up healing. Pulled muscles will recover faster, and nerve injuries as well. Some red light therapy devices have only one or the other, and some have both. Now, if you guys are not new to my channel, you will know that I had a double jaw surgery just over 2 months ago now, and I swear the red light therapy has really, really helped me to reduce the swelling, speed up the nerve damage recovery, just help healing overall. I use red light therapy every single day, and I think that my swelling has gone down almost entirely at this point. Sorry, I'm just looking at myself in the camera. I still have just a little bit of stiffness in this area, obviously. Both of my jaws were broken and shifted around, and I've had stitches here and there, and I now have all these plates in my face. But honestly, I thought I was still gonna be a lot more swollen, especially since they tell you it can take up to 1 year for all the swelling to go down. And with the nerve damage, so I had a lot of numbness in this side of my face, especially right after surgery. You guys will remember me talking about that. I almost have full sensation back. It's a little bit numb just around here in my chin, but other than that, pretty much all back. I can't help but think that red light therapy helped with that as well. Again, they tell you that it can take up to a year in order for all the nerve damage to repair. So, I mean, 2 months out, I'm feeling pretty good. And if you guys just go back through some of my videos over the last few weeks, you can see my swelling just go down progressively. And honestly, it's been really cool to see because I was super, super swollen at the beginning. I mean, it was to be expected, obviously, but yeah, I'm pretty happy with the results, and I definitely think that red light therapy helped with that. But anyways, let's get into how to use it. How to use red light therapy. All it takes to reap the benefits of red light therapy is to stand in the light for 5 to 15 minutes every day. You're going to get the best results if you use it consistently. The more surface area of your skin you can cover, the more your cells will absorb the light. You can think of red light therapy as if it's charging your cells. Now, when it comes to buying a device, I already mentioned that you really need to make sure that you're buying one with the correct wavelengths. I've been using red light therapy for 3, maybe 4 years now. I have a couple different devices, so I'll just talk to you about my experience with those. The first device I ever bought was the Joovv Solo. I believe it was the original one, which is no longer for sale. And this device is absolutely great. I love it. Use it every day. My issue with Joovv though is number one, the price, and number two, the shipping cost. It cost me a small fortune to ship it here. Yeah, red light therapy in general isn't cheap. I believe the newest edition of the Joovv Solo is $1,400 US plus the shipping, as I already mentioned. And the thing with Joovv is they don't offer promo codes. They do have sales every once in a while, but significant discounts aren't really a thing. Now, since I bought my Joovv, BLUblox has also started selling red light therapy devices at a much more affordable price. The Hive Max, which is the equivalent size to the Solo, is just over $1,000 US. And I also have a promo code with BLUblox, so it'll bring that down to $850. I know that this is still a very large investment, but these devices are pretty big. They cover a lot of surface area. If you're just getting into red light therapy and wanting to give it a try but not wanting to make such a big investment, I would recommend starting with a smaller targeted device. I actually have the Hive Mini in the background. This is the targeted device from BLUblox, and it has both red light and near-infrared light. You can see the near-infrared ones you can't actually see lighting up. So I think both Joovv and BLUblox, these are the only two brands I've tried. They both work equally well. However, BLUblox is significantly less expensive, especially when you use my promo code. So I will link to the ones I recommend in the description box down below. And if you do shop through BLUblox, you can use my code HCK15 and that will save you 15% off your entire order. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to do a really quick recap on red light therapy and just give you all the basics that you need to know. If you guys have any questions about red light therapy, leave them down below. I'll try to answer as many as I can, especially if you ask them right when I post this video. I try to answer as many questions as I can right after I upload, so be quick and I'll try to get to you. If you guys did enjoy this video, you might also enjoy my video on blood tests that your doctor might be missing. You can check it out here. If you want to catch up on my most recent upload, you can find it here. And if you want to check out my keto diet and carnivore diet coaching programs, you can find those here. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.